India's Supreme Court Judge Ranjan Gogoi took oath as the 46th Chief Justice of India on Wednesday, succeeding Dipak Misra, who retired on Tuesday. President Ram Nath Kovind administered the oath to 63-year-old Gogoi at a brief ceremony at the Presidential Palace in New Delhi. The appointment is in line with Misra's recommendation this month, based on Gogoi's seniority as per common practice. Justice Gogoi was born in India's Assam province and is the first person from northeastern India to hold the post of Chief Justice of India. He will have a tenure of a little over 13 months and will retire in November next year.